Hi, I'm Karen, and I'm a keeper here at the Gladys Porter Zoo. I'm here with the majestic Arabian oryx. This animal was once extinct in the wild. In 1972, the last wild oryx was killed by hunters in the desert of Oman. Although there weren't any left in the wild, there were still a few in captivity. So the Phoenix Zoo joined with Fauna and Flora International and others jumped into action to save the Arabian oryx from extinction. They spearheaded Operation Oryx, a project that would eventually lead to the reintroduction of the species to their native lands. In 1980, a pair of Arabian oryx born here at the Gladys Porter Zoo were sent along with a group from other zoos to the Jadat al-Harasis Desert in Oman. The Gladys Porter Zoo is proud to have participated in this conservation success story. Our founder, Gladys Porter, became very concerned about the plight of the world's wildlife when she and her husband, Dean, traveled to Africa and other foreign countries. So, shouldn't be a surprise that our first Arabian oryx arrived at the zoo in 1970, a year before the zoo opened. Another three arrived in 1976, which all came from the Phoenix Zoo. Today we have 12 on exhibit, 3 males and 9 females. A few months ago, we had 2 new additions to our herd. Over the years, we've had over 90 calves born here. Our Arabian oryx are part of the AZA's Species Survival Program. In 2011, the Arabian oryx was reclassified by the IUCN vulnerable status. This was the first time that an animal species that was extinct in the wild had improved its status to vulnerable on the red list of threatened species. However, they still face the threat of illegal hunting, overgrazing, and drought. Thank you for watching, and keep following us for more conservation success stories.